Hello students, welcome to our Orient Public School online educational channel. Today we are going to start with the first chapter of science for class 8th. The name of the topic is crop production and management, fasal utpadan or prabandhan. Student, at first, when you see these things, the first question comes in your mind is that, what is this? And how do we use these things? So in this chapter, we found the answer of these questions. Let's start. And we know very well, all living organisms require food for their survival. It is like that human, plants, animals, etc. Green plants can synthesize their own food by process of photosynthesis. You have done this last year only. Animals including humans cannot make their own food, so are directly or indirectly depend upon plants. As every country has a large number of people, so food has to be produced on a large scale. Which is why the term agriculture comes into agriculture. Which means if we do the word divide into it composed of two parts. Agri means field, cultura means cultivation. So growing plants on a large scale is called agriculture, but its perfect definition is the science of practice of farming, including cultivation of soil for the growing of crops and the rearing of animals to provide food, wool and other products is called agriculture. So there the term comes up, crops, growing of crops. Now what is a crop? When plant of some kind are grown and cultivated at one place on a large scale, it is called crop. As India is a very vast country, the climatic condition vary from one region to another. So there is a huge variety of crops grown in different parts of the country. Based on season, there are two types of crops. Basically two, and rather I would say three types of crops. Why are said basically two types of crops? Main are kharif and rabi, but we will talking about another crop, that is zaid crop. At first set of crops, kharif crops. Crops grown in rainy season, generally between June to September, is called kharif crops. For example, here you see rice and cotton, maize. And now rabi crops. Crops grown in winter season, generally between October to March, is called rabi crops. For example, wheat, gram, pea, mustard. Here you look, etc. And last set of crops, zaid crops. Crops grown between rabi and kharif season, months between March to June, is called zaid crops. For example, pulses and vegetables. Here you can see these things. Students, I hope you understood this chapter. We will present next lecture soon. Thank you.